It's watching you eat breakfast. Wave to the camera. Say hi to the camera. You're so funny. That's Daddy's camera. Daddy's staying home today. No work. Daddy doesn't have to work today.
Hello.
No work for the man. Hat? Would Daddy wear a hat too?
Whoops.
Whoops. Whoops, you dropped your hat. Did Daddy make him have a hat for you? Perfect. What? Can't hear you. But first swallow first, I'll talk to your mouthful. Daddy's camera, is that what you're saying? Or another napkin? Take your hat off? Alright, can Daddy take his hat off? I have to leave mine on? Okay.
A shirt.
That's right, this is Daddy's shirt. And what's this? That's right, it's Daddy's robe. Mommy has a robe too. That's right. And what's this?
Belt.
Right. Jenna, you are very smart today. Very good.
My bibby.
That's your bibby.
Dora.
That's Dora the Explorer. What are you looking at? Who's that at the bottom of the bowl?
Dora.
That's Dora the Explorer. right, Jenna's wearing a shirt.
Dad.
Take it off. Jenna, where's Daddy's elk? I don't know.
Mommy elk.
Mommy has plenty of elk. Daddy, no elk.
Well, there's elk.
That is not true. Alright, say bye-bye to the camera. Say, wave to the camera, say bye-bye.
No.
Say bye-bye to the camera.
No.
Say bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Jenna.
Hi,
Jenna, how does it feel? How does it feel to be two?
Ooh, what a pretty outfit.
What?
You gonna throw the ball? Throw the ball to Rip.
Okay, here. Here, go over there. I'll roll it to you. Whee! You wanna go get it?
Where's Kaylee? Is Kaylee in your room? Let's go get some toys for Jolie. You want to get some toys? Oh, we get out for Jolie?
Well, what did I
come, let's go get some toys.
Jenna?
So we went back to
the
You did it!
You did it!
Yay!
Yeah, draw a picture of Barbara.
Yes, a little later on, actually. I think we were staying at my mother's house.
She doesn't have to pay.
And the kids were there, and the twins were there.
Isabelle.
My mother was actually babysitting for me.
Jenna.
What is it, Sue? What is your main list? Sorry, 12
change,
but that
includes electric.
Yeah.
How about
Kayla?
They keep the building
very nice.
Where do you picture the
She got a great year when she left work. The boss wanted to know if she's coming back.
They're better than the
morning.
Yes, mommy, for the
morning. They moved to the city, and a lot of people
what's your birthday?
Went to the city, but eventually they drifted away.
Are you a birthday girl?
So what did they do? They hired a lot of girls in their late 20s and early 30s. They all had babies. They were very short on how much they wanted to know if she was coming back. She said, well, I'll give you a couple of days. Anyway, she went back and forth. She's getting $600 a day.
Yeah, sit on the chair, Jenna.
So
sit on
this chair.
Come here. Want to sit here?
Yeah. So,
call her?
You want to sit on Dan's lap?
No!
Come here, sit here, Jenna. Come here, we'll call her.
One day she has a nanny.
She can't sit on the chair.
Rob, I knew you'd cave.
What?
I knew you'd cave.
I can't. You didn't ask me, and I
went to lunch.
There's more upstairs if you want.
You want to stay right here?
I see.
Show me what party.
I have a friend who, the man, the father stays home.
Was he Barney?
He was so clean.
No, that's me.
Even though he takes it to the gym for when I used to think of daycare center, I used to lay right there, but once you see the way things go,
I just couldn't
laugh anymore. It's like a cat or her cat, yeah, like crap on her own, there's nothing to it.
All right. And Esther is, she's willing to
die. Oh, yeah.
How old is she?
She'll be a year and a half.
You're a great artist. Do you like the gift we got you, Kaylee?
Jenna.
I mean, really, if you give them this for the year, they could go in even, but it's not like they can see it.
Roy, artist gift.
This is summer, you could do something.
We were into that.
Oh, I love it.
I'm still up to stick for
this.
One day, we'll be fine. Yeah, wait, this is the year to make a play. I'm not going to make a play at all.